Ultimately, the Akkadian Empire would collapse to the Gutian invasions around 2150 BCE, where they completely destroyed Akkadian. The Gutians destroyed the existing civilization without replacing it with another. Their inability to rule effectively allowed several Mesopotamian cities to rebel. This set the stage for Unamu, a Sumerian king, to take control of the area. His reign is known as the beginning of the Sumerian Renaissance, or more precisely, the Third Dynasty of Ur. So that's it, our ninth.